And welcome back to my channel, Slow Space here. Just a quick little note before jumping into the video. As I record this, my previous Minion Masters video is currently sitting on 75 views. And I just wanted to say a big thank you to everyone that viewed it and watched it. It means a lot to me. It's a really big deal to me. I know for a lot of people, 75 isn't a big number and stuff, but to me, I make the videos not expecting many views. I mean, I game for fun, and I just thought it would be a cool idea to bring you guys along with it. Thank you very much. Obviously, as always, if any of you do like the videos, and please feel free to subscribe. Obviously give it a big old thumbs up, and of course that bell icon always there if you do want to get notified as to when my next upload is. Obviously there. So today we are looking at my current Volco deck. It's probably going to get changed some point, not sure when. There's a few little tweaks here and there I need to make. I'll get into that a little bit later on. As for my scheduling, I do usually try to get 3 videos up a week. Haven't been able to the past few weeks with everything going on. I've been sorting stuff out and what have you. So my apologies and thank you for the patience. But I try to get 3 videos out a week, and I stream on Twitch on a Tuesdays under the same name as my YouTube channel. So every Tuesdays around 9 p.m. That's UK time. I'm unsure as to whatever time that would be in places like America and such and such. So if you are interested, come over, come say hi. It's every Tuesday at 9 o'clock on Twitch under the same name as my YouTube. Let me know, obviously, that you came from my YouTube channel, and I will say hello. I do speak, I do stream Minion Masters. In fact, about 99% of my streams are Minion Masters. I do tend to stream with a friend, and we have separate decks. So we've got our personal decks, which is one of the decks I'm using today, or we've got the pre-made team decks that we build together. So if you are interested in that, please come along, come join. But hopefully as of next week I should be getting back up to 3 videos a week. So if you do enjoy my Let's Plays, or if there's a deck in Minion Masters with a certain master you wish to see for a build, I can try and put one together. If you let me know down in the comments below, I'll get back to you, and I will absolutely try and do my best and see what I can do. All the Let's Play stuff, they're usually either games I download on Steam, which I've paid for, or if I can find a decent free one. and there's the Epic Games, which do a free or two or three games a month, which are free, and I try to do as many of those as I can. So unfortunately, sometimes the recording doesn't go too well with some of the games, but with others, like the Sherlock Holmes and the Hob that I done, the recording went fine, so I done that. And yeah, just a very big thank you to everyone that viewed. So let's get into my Volco deck and see what I'm using, shall we? So as you can see, we have the Colossus, High Inquisitor Ardera, because those two work well together. The Annihilator, for taking out swarms on the ground and midair, and helps a lot against the Harbinger. The Drone Walker is the same. It's great against like a mini, like a Scrat Swarm, for example. And the Flying Scrats, the Propeller Scrats, I think they're called. And also great against Harbinger, because I don't like the Harbinger. Walking Blind Date, always been one of my favourites, and it can be good depending what you get. It can either be very useful or a bit of a waste of mana, but I like it. It's been one of my favourite cards since I got it, and I just think it's funny. The Scrat Horde, because every deck needs a horde, and I go to the Scrat Horde. The Dragon Whelp, because it's a strong flyer. The Daggerfall, mainly because it helps with small swarms and things like Propeller Scrats in case I haven't got anything to get rid of them, such as the Annihilator or the Drone Walker. This just comes in handy at a pinch. And you've got the Curse Breaker, because it's a low mana cost card, it can deal some damage and it curses them, which can be very, very useful. Then there's the Crossbow Dudes, which is just an easy way to take bridge at a low mana cost, and pretty good against some of the flying types on here, but not all of them. So that's what I'm running with currently with my Volco deck. Down there is a few of my other ones. There is one there I need to change, but that is all of them. If you do wish to see them, or if you wish for me to make another deck with a different master, as I said before, please leave a comment down below and I will get back to you, and I will absolutely try my hardest to see what I can come up with. So yeah, let's get into it, shall we? See what it's capable of. Thank you.